On March 31st, 1985, an 18-year-old me, a freshman at Syracuse University, walked into the historic old movie palace known as the Landmark Theater on South Salina Street and settled into my red cushioned seat. Over a million people across the United States did the same thing that Sunday, buying a ticket to witness the closed circuit television broadcast of a wrestling event from sold out Madison Square Garden. An event that would change my life, shape my career path, and change the history of television as we knew it. This was the very first WrestleMania. This just hit different. Everything about it. The buzz, the glamour, the glitz, the excitement, the presentation. This was a spectacle.
The electricity is unbelievable.
There was crossover appeal, a mainstream acceptance. This wasn't my daddy's wrestling anymore. It was the extension of rock and wrestling.
Everybody, Madison Square Garden, all the way around the world. Now you know what it's all about, brother.
Hulk Hogan was one of the most recognized people on the planet. Mr. T was the star of the massive television show, The A-Team. They not only teamed together in the main event of WrestleMania, but hosted the TV institution known as Saturday Night Live the night before the big event.
So we got a really big match coming up about 12 hours from now. WrestleMania, that is.
The pop culture extravaganza featured some of the biggest celebrities in the world at the time.
Ali not going to take anything from anybody.
And we would watch other wrestlers become household names that night. Among them, Andre, Stud, JYD, Bundy, and Piper.
You may not like him, but you still got to respect him.
The first WrestleMania showed us that the wrestling business had changed forever. Now a global phenomenon seen by hundreds of millions of people worldwide. I have spent nearly half my life in a love affair with this event. WrestleMania 40 will mark my 23rd year behind the mic. Ironically, it was at WrestleMania 15, in the same city, in Philadelphia, where I had the honor to call WrestleMania for my very first time.
It doesn't get any bigger or more exciting than this. WrestleMania 15. We are live at a sold-out First Union Center in Philadelphia, the city of...
But whether we watched from a red cushion seat at the Landmark Theater or the best seat in the house at Madison Square Garden, that moment 40 years ago...
The greatest wrestling extravaganza of the century...
will always be remembered as the night professional wrestling became sports entertainment forever.